Three ways you can spiritualize your life. First one, being attentive to that microscopic glimpse of life, of visions, that light, and believe in it. Second one, internalize the holiness. Remember, you are your own spiritual gardener. Third one, gratitude. Gratitude has an esoteric meaning for a spiritually calm life.